This is Indianapolis, the pride of the Midwest. Kristen, any thoughts before we get underway?
Alex, never underestimate anyone in the Grid World Series, because just like that, one race can turn it all on its head and shake up the standings.
Not long now until we get this race underway for the Grid World Series. Kristen, thank you.
Requesting to push. Okay, push confirmed.
Okay.
start, hold the lead. So, hold the lead through to the end now.
And we're heading into the final round now, where it'll all be decided. Kristen?
Thank you.
final round now, where it'll all be decided. Kristen?
Okay. It looks like the race is about to start.
Wow.
Okay, all eyes into motion. Okay, they're starting to attack.
Ask your teammate to push for a higher position. Okay, push confirmed. Great first lap, you're leading the race.
Thank you.
Here we are for the first round, Kristen. How are you feeling about this one? Here we are for the first round, Kristen. How are you feeling about this one?
Pretty good, Alex. The opening race is always something of...
Understood. I'll ask them to push. Okay, they're starting to attack.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, I'll try to get them to attack. Okay, push confirmed. Start, hold the lead. Halfway through the race.
Thank you.
final lap, keep that lead intact.
Kristen, it's a pleasure to be here in Paris. And tell me, what does this circuit have to offer?
These streets are absolutely chaotic at speed. Narrow, twisting, sharp street corners with huge drifting opportunities. Paris always makes for an exciting race.
Well, I, for one, am ready for this. It's gonna be a great race, and you can feel it in the air.
We'll be right back.
to today's event. Kristen, what have we got in store here?
Okay, sorry. All right, Brave, resting to push. Okay, they are starting to attack.
First lap, you're leading the race.
Well, you've created a fine position lead on your rival. Your teammate is pushing through mid-pack. Okay, push confirmed. Halfway point. Your teammate to push for a higher position. Listen up. Hold the lead. Last lap.
Yeah.
Welcome everybody to today's event. Kristen, what are we in for today?
This is a...
Welcome to today's event, and this is gonna be a good one. Kristen, what has the...
Understood. I'll ask them to push. Okay. Push confirmed. Start, hold the lead. I'll try to get them to attack. Okay, they're starting to attack. You've got 3 laps. Your teammate is in mid-pack. You've got more than 5 places between you and your rival. Resting to push. Okay, push confirmed. lap, keep that lead intact.
We're heading into the final round now, where it'll all be decided. Kristen, tell them.
Okay, I'll ask them to push. Okay, they're starting to attack. Lap, you're leading the race. Is in the race, but near the back of the pack. Three laps left. Okay, push confirmed. Well, you got three places on your rival. top two laps. Understood. I'll ask them to push. Okay, they're starting to attack. Last lap, so hold the lead through to the end now.
Volts Racing looking to spice things up out on the track. Kristen, what do you know about this team?
Well, you can't say they don't stand out down there on the grid, bringing style, performance, and a huge global fan base. They are definitely ones to watch in this race, Alex.
And can anyone match them out there? We will soon find out. Bolt's Racing looking to spice things up out on the track. Kristen, what do you know about this?
All right, we'll get back to that shortly because it's time to get started.
Start, hold the lead.
Attack. Okay, push confirmed. One turn at a time.
Thank you.
every stage of the race. Laps to go. Hold the lead, last lap.
Mm-hmm.
a reminder to make your way to the stands or wherever you're watching this race, as it's nearly time for the grid to line up. Kristen, great to have you as always. Any thoughts before the race?
Thanks, Alex. It's great to be here. Look, it's going to be flat out like a lizard drinking, no doubt about it. Sepang is fast and dynamic, so you have to be aware of some real technical sections that demand just a bit more than pure speed.
Well, looks like we're in for some incredible action. I must say, I know my motorsport, but I'd be useless out there actually racing. So let's hear it for the drivers. Some amazing talent here, folks. attention to Kristen, our expert on all things motorsport, and... All right, we'll get back to that shortly because it's time to get started.
Here we go.
All right, ready, Kristen, to push. Okay, they're starting to attack. I'll ask them to push. Okay, push confirmed. Great first lap, you're leading the race. Position. Okay, they're starting to attack. Halfway through the race. Understood? I'll ask them to push. Okay. Push confirmed. Okay.
that lead intact. Okay, they are starting to attack. I'll ask them to push. Okay, push confirmed.
Kristen, a pleasure as always to be in your company. And if you didn't know Kristen, everybody, she is a two-time World Time Attack Champion, as well as a regular top-level touring car driver. So Kristen, with all that expertise, tell us about this place.
Way to make a girl blush, Alex. But honestly, the pleasure is all mine. Well, this is my style, a classic racing circuit, multiple configurations, but all providing a finely tuned drive.
Kristen with all the knowledge. We'll be back soon for the start of the race, and what a race it's set to be. everybody you've been making a lot of noise out there. But can you make some noise once more for Kristen? Okay, sorry. We are about to get started.
Let's launch out and re-operate.
Okay, I'll try to get them to attack. Okay, they are starting to attack. Laps to go. Them to push. Okay, they're starting to attack. Decision. Okay, push confirmed. the lead through to the end now. Your teammate is currently mid-pack. Yeah, there's no rival in this event.
We've got a great event for you here today, and I'd like to draw special attention to Ravenwest. Kristen, are they a team to watch out for?
Yeah, for sure, Alex. Ravenwest can outsmart pretty much any team. They quickly rise to the top of whatever they start. So I'd say they are certainly a favorite.
Well, that's what makes these events so entertaining. The level of competition and skill of this is through the roof. It makes for thrilling stuff. We've got a great event for you here today, and I'd like to draw special attention to Raven. I'm sorry, Race Control, we're about to get this underway.
Understood. I'll ask them to push. Okay, they're starting to attack. Push on the field.
Thank you.
Bosch confirmed. Halfway point.
Thank you.
laps.